exercise is called hip thrust, and it's super effective for using that rounder booty that everyone wants to get. Really good for giving strength to the glutes as well, but also that nice shape. So step one, I'm going to pop the band just above my knees, and what this does is it helps to stabilise the pelvis, which is really, really useful. Step two, I've got a bench that is affixed to the floor. You may have a bench against the wall, just make sure the bench doesn't move. We're going to pop ourselves down on the floor and roll the bar up just onto the top of the legs. You'll see today I'm using 20 kilos each side. You may use a lighter weight, but having the plates in this large size is good because you can slide your legs under. From here, I'm going to pop the padding on. I have two layers of padding here. And I'm going to roll the bar just up to the top of my quad muscles, the top of my thighs. I'm going to place my shoulder blades up against the bench. And then slowly, bending the knees, pressing into the heels, I'm going to use my thighs to stabilize the bar using the glute muscles. So we're going to inhale to lower, exhale to lift. You might not be able to see it, but I'm pressing out into that band, making sure that the band is on tension at all times. And it's super tough. We're going to go for about 15 reps. So inhaling down, exhale to lift. Each time we lift, we're about squeezing the glutes as much as possible. Good work, guys. So if you're doing this at the gym, I want you to focus on really about every repetition, squeeze your right and left glute equally. So don't want you to let go on one side more than the other. Okay, once you've finished your set of 15, we're going to do a 5-second hold at the top. One, two, lift it a little higher, keep that core engaged. Three, four, and five. Really struggling here. Lowering the bar and roll off the legs.